take her along to the juicing room at once.
The juicing room? What are they gonna do to her there?
Squeeze her. We've got to squeeze the juice out of her immediately. After that, we'll just have to see how she comes out. But don't worry, my dear Mrs. Beauregarde. We'll get her repaired if it's the last thing we do. I'm sorry about it all. I really am.
If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
So as a blueberry or child goes into the Wonkatastic super juicer. First of all, the child or the blueberry gets prickled by the prickle hogs, which bursts them, and the juice starts to come out. Then they start to go through the machine, and then eventually the snow slurper, as the juice comes out, slurps up the juice and puts it in the bucket. And then the child or the blueberry starts to go through the machine for one final press. There, it essentially is squeezed down by heavy things. Heavy things like sumo, like pig, like chungus, and like anvil, until all the juice is squeezed out and can be drunk deliciously. Or, and the child or the blueberry comes out of the machine.
Your brother's annoying, what do you do? Paint him purple with dazzle.